your shirt.
Can you show us some dance moves?
Well, Hannah,
what about the cows? How are they going to get milked before the tournament?
Oh no, I'll have to get that done. I have to. They come first now.
I know. Adam's coming for the tournament.
That's it.
No, Rodney, what about the rose? You got it? No.
Oh, all sorted, all sorted.
That's good. And the chocolates?
Oh, aye.
And how are you travelling?
Like you are.
Good, yep. Yeah. We've been working hard, so it should be a good night and lots of preparation going on.
And you've all your hair and nails and the hair.
Yep, yeah. I was giving the old head a buff last night, you know.
Yeah. What do you call this?
This is just a standard buzz cut. Do that every couple of weeks.
So, Mr. O'Callaghan, you got your shoot ready?
No, it's a complete disaster.
Why?
I have no time. It's just in crisis all the time.
So what are you going to wear?
At the moment, I have no idea. Whatever comes out of the wardrobe first.
But you're coming, yeah?
Of course.
Okay.
You'd miss it for the world.
So what about your outfits? Got your outfits ready?
Fabulous. Are you? No, my sparkles. Yeah, diamonds. And hair will be done. Maybe sparkly nails.
How would you feel if you got an award on the night?
I think I'd be delighted. I think I thoroughly deserve an award and I love it. Yourself?
What?
No. I would probably be the same. I'd be quite happy, depending on the award.
Depending on the award, bear in mind we are responsible. Miss Orange. Clearly, seventh of the award.
Bye, Miss Allison.
Go away.